ladies.
YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here. We back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. Special box. You see it. Latest and the greatest. Yes, yes, sir. Hey, you new to my channel? You may want to just subscribe and hang around for what I'm putting down. Cause man, I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Hey gang. What y'all doing today? Man, your boy feeling good. Your boy struck gold. I'm telling you, I'm feeling good. Hey, you feeling good? Smash that like button off the rip. Let's get into it. You see it? It's that special box with all the memories on top with the red Jumpman in the middle. And it's a box lid, so it's black around the bottom. Same little pictures and whatnot around the top. Black bottom. Size and chart on this side. Hey, gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking. Let's see what it's talking about. It's a size 10, y'all. This your boy size, y'all. And the colorway is dark hazel, multicolor, multi. Okay. These retail for $200, y'all. Woo! I hope y'all ready. Black top box, all black on the inside. That black tissue paper with some more white tissue paper in here. But man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Smells like butter, baby. Yep, that's that patchwork right there, y'all. With that camo fall and winter vibe, man. I ain't putting nothing else on this winter, y'all. This it right here. This it right here, man. I'm rocking out with these all winter, man. I'm telling you, these so freaking clean and nice, y'all. Gee whiz. Your boy is a three, big three fan. I'm talking about, I rock threes, man. I love threes. And for your boy to hit on these, gee whiz. Extra shoestring. Got a tan pair and an orange pair. Man, the orange gonna kill it, man. I'm talking about gonna kill it with the camo vibes. Man, these clean. These super clean. Let me get the other one out. The orange on the bottom, sail white. Golly. Woo-wee. Yeah, uh-oh. The other shoe doing something else, y'all. It's different colors. The patchwork is all different. That suede is tan on that one. It's green on the other one. Man, yeah, these too hard, y'all. These too hard. Yep, each shoe do something different, y'all. And you got the little patches, man. Let me pull these out right now. You got the little patches. Yeah. Let me see. Goes on the... Ooh, it's not sticking good, y'all. Ooh, wait. I think I'm gonna have to do like my boy, man. He said he got somebody to stitch that in. Golly, that's hard right there, man. Yeah, my boy on Instagram, we always communicate. He be having dope shoes too, man. Why? I can't think of his name, shout it out, but it's right here. Under here, you can see his name right there on the Instagram. But yeah, he a cool dude. We communicate a lot. You know what I'm saying? He from out of Atlanta, Georgia. He be coming with some heat too. Y'all check him out, man. Y'all go run him up, man. Y'all go follow that guy. Good dude on Instagram. We always communicate. All the Fly Gang good folks, man. I'm talking about, we just be talking and chatting, man. Some people I run into out in public, just as nice as ever, man. Yeah, super cool though. I love to be able to communicate with you guys. Keeps me up on my toes, you know what I'm saying? What's going on out here. Plus, you know, it's good to communicate, you know what I'm saying? These are clean, super clean. Let's get into it. You see the all black bottom Then you got the hints of cream right there and orange. Jordan written in there in orange. Fly. Super fly. Round here to the outside. Starts with that black bottom. Black around the toe. Sail white midsole right there. Black around the midsole through here. That orange air bubble right there. Fire. Tan suede leather. I'm talking about nice suede on the heel right here. That's normally elephant print. Round the toe, it's a mixture. You got some canvas right here. Then it comes into some green suede right there. Man, all that patchwork. Dark brown, tan. See the camo. Got a little shade of blue right there. More tan. Man, olive. Just doing the most, man. Black shoestring eyelets too. Man, I wish they would have been orange. That would have made it pop a little more too. But these are hard, y'all. Round here to the front. That black, coming up to the black stitching. There's that green suede around the toe. Toe box is trimmed in a dark chocolate. Then an olive green toe box. Man, tongue got some nice canvas work on it. Even at the top, another shade of canvas with that Jumpman and olive up there. Two fly, y'all. Round here to the inside. It's kind of cream in the middle with the black around the toe and the heel. Black around the heel of the midsole. Sail white, orange air bubble. Tan suede where the elephant print normally is. See that nice olive green material right there. There's that blue. Man, some more tan up through there. Black shoestring eyelets. There's your camo. Dark chocolate, little light chocolate. Light chocolate, man, it's just doing a whole lot. Too fire though, too fire. Round here to the back. Black, cream midsole with the black midsole. Tan suede on the heel. There's your all. That's a different type of material on that pull tab. We got some writing on the back of here this time. You know what I'm saying? Then you got some more of that patchwork that's up at the upper. Too fresh, y'all. Too fresh. Inside, laced in satin, olive green around the ankle and orange around the tongue. Air Jordan written on there. Jordan Jumpman sitting down there in orange. Just fly, y'all. These too hard. Love them, too. Love them. Been trying to find me something to rock with them, too. Just don't worry. Hey, y'all follow me on Instagram, man. I be popping out over there, man. I'm gonna show you these fits and everything, you know what I'm saying? Do my own feet on my shorts too. So you'll see, check my shorts out. I always pop them out, show my shorts with the shoes on my feet and whatnot. Don't have really a lot of time to do it when I'm doing these videos because I be doing multiple videos at one time. Like I might do 5 videos in one day, you know what I'm saying? Of a whole bunch of different shoes, so kind of be out the schedule to do it. I love to do the on foot for you guys, but check my shorts out. All my shorts, number on foots, and you know what I'm saying, close ups of the shoes for real. Hey, these were hard to get, y'all. They only dropped on Nike. Some are saying this was probably a collab shoe that got shelved, like a Travis Scott or Undefeated, and I can tell. I could see that being a fact, especially with the satin finish and just all the nice material on them. I'm talking about they feel good. They're really nicely made. Premium fabrics on it. All types of premium fabrics. So, yeah, I could see these being a Travis Scott or something. Even when I showed them to my boy, I showed them to him. He said, dang, what are those, Travis Scott? He's 10 years old. He's like, he even thinking they some Travis Scott. So, that gives me a real heads up, like, these could have been a collab, for real, for real. So yeah, only dropped on Nike, but StockX got them, and guess what? They're not going over over the retail price. You can get these at a good price. Check my link in the description. They're not hyped up at all, but very much slept on. Fall and winter vibes, man, these hard. Rain, sleet, or snow type of shoe too with all the fabric on it, probably. Man, yeah. These hard, they slept on. get you a pair to go on right. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. Man, hit that subscribe button. Hands down, you're in the right place. I love to have you over here with the Fly Gang. Man, we always bring in the latest and greatest with links where to buy every shoe at too. So hands down. And hey, you like what I'm bringing to you? Smash that like button. And let's get into this left shoe. All black bottom. Sail white in the middle with the orange Jordan and the orange up there on the toe. And to the outside. That all black bottom. Black around the toe of the midsole. Sail white coming through the middle of the midsole. With black and sail white around the heel area. With that orange air bubble system right there. Got that olive green suede around the heel. Man, that army fatigue light tan color with a dark brown suede in front of it. That's a type of fabric. Light brown fabric right there. A little bit of blue rain fabric right there. The army fatigue around the heel area. Shade of brown, olive green, more brown around the ankle. Just fly, too fly. Black shoestring eyelets, super clean. Toe side, black stitching, dark brown suede around the toe. Little bit of light brown coming around the edge of the dark brown toe box. See a little bit of light brown fabric on the tongue. Coming up to that darker color brown at the toe. With that tan color Air Jordan Jumpman in there, stitched in, black shoestrings, clean. Right here to the inside, black midsole around the toe, little bit of cream off-white in the middle, with the black and off-white sail white color right there, the orange air bubble system in there, same green suede around the heel, see dark brown around the ankle this time with the camo up there, little bit of blue patchwork right there. There's that light color army fatigue right there, that sand color, little light brown, more fatigue through there. Too fly, y'all. Ran here to the back, black coming up to that sail white and black midsole, olive green suede. There's that Jordan Jumpman sitting on that tab. Pull tab, like I said, got a little bit of writing on it. Not sure what it says, some type of writing. You can see it. Olive green and dark brown patchwork on the heel. Just clean, y'all, super clean. Inside of these, same deal. Olive green satin trim. Orange Jumpman sitting down there in the bottom. Orange around the tongue. Air Jordan written on the back. No, that's a camo patch on the back. Too fly, super fly, y'all. These hard, too hard, man. Like, for real, for real. Like I said, your boy just a, I'm a fanatic for threes. I may be a little biased, but I love these. I love these, I'm telling you. Like I said, if these would have had Travis Scott or Undefeated stamped on it, man, y'all would have been running crazy for them, for real. And these are one of them special shoes, I'm telling you. That's why it's only so many of them on the market. You know what I'm saying? They only did it on Nike. They didn't hit the shelves at all and are not going to hit the shelves at all. So, yeah, you want to grab your pair. They're not up high. Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you can get these at a good price. I promise you. And they worth the money. I don't like the Velcro on the back. It's not working out real good. Like, might have to get it stitched on there. But dope shoe, dope shoe. Hey, you new to my channel, you made it this far in the video, you ain't hit the subscribe button yet, man, go ahead and do that. Hit that subscribe button, hang around with the kid that did. I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest, and we love to have you over here with the Fly Gang. Hey, please, before we go, smash that like button, and until next time, peace.